ฉันเล่นวอลเลย์บอลมานานมากกว่า20ปี
ผมเคยตกต่ำถึงจุดต่ำสุดในชีวิตเคยได้ลิ้มลองรสชาติของความพ่ายแพ้
When I got injured I remember thinking this is the end
我問過自己好多次我可不可以再俾多啲呢
Dalam permainan futsal pertandingan yang berlangsung selama 40 menit itu seumur hidup
Khi đó bạn tự hỏi bản thân cần làm gì để có thể tốt hơn.
In the water, I will need to be strong.
ก็สามารถพัฒนาการเล่นของฉันฉันสามารถก้าวผ่านความเจ็บปวดไปได
้ I don't run for myself. I do it for God and family.
Tôi phải tập trung và thật sự mạnh mẽ. Nó giúp tôi tự hào hơn khi chiến thắng.
Tôi biết rằng mỗi một bước đều sẽ làm tôi gần gần mục tiêu.
จะไม่หยุดจนกว่าจะพาทีมไปสู่ชัยชนะ